It's a 12-foot aluminum trailer, and we're going to convert it into a camper.
Project, and we've come into our first hurdle. We need to remove these screws. Oh, it's very blurry. And none of these are compatible.